Chinese new drone, the FH-97A for Airpower Teaming System Loyal Wingman Drone. Last year, China rolled out a new drone design called the FH-97 that looked to be at least heavily inspired by US drone XQ-58A Valkyrie. Now, the company has rolled out a model of an FH-97A for the Airpower Teaming System Loyal Wingman Drone. Pictures have emerged on social media reportedly showing a model of the FH-97A at 2022 Zhuhai Airshow. Formerly known as the China International Aviation and Aerospace Exhibition, Chinese aerospace and defense contractors regularly use to unveil new aircraft and other systems, as well as drone concepts. The FH-97A design shares with the FH-97 that was displayed at the Zhuhai Airshow last year, held in 2021. The FH-97 had distinct similarities to the Kratos XQ-58. By comparison, among other things, the basic shape of the FH-97A's fuselage, wings, and vertical stabilizers are all different, and it features engine intakes on either side of the fuselage rather than a single one top. The intakes look to be of a diverterless, supersonic inlet design. The FH-97A's new overall planform, especially the nose section with its downward slant, is extremely reminiscent of Boeing Australia's MQ-28. It's not clear if the FH-97A also has tricycle landing gear and is expected to take off and land from conventional runways like the Ghost Bat. From what we can see in the pictures that are circulating online now, the FH-97A. In addition, the FH-97A has a similarly gold-colored transparency on either side of the forward fuselage, as well, which would point to dedicated side-looking sensor systems. The gold color would seem to point to additional electro-optical/infrared systems, though small radar arrays are another, if perhaps less likely, possibility. An array of cameras could allow the drone to spot and track multiple targets from different angles, and do so in a way that is immune to radio frequency jamming and is passive in nature, the latter feature helping to reduce the chance that opponents might know they have been detected at all. These are, of course, inherent benefits to IRST systems, in general, compared to radars. If the FH-97A is indeed more focused on air-to-air combat, one potential option might be that these represent miniaturized interceptors intended to knock down incoming missiles, or even hostile aircraft. However, this could extend to escorting fighters or other drones and providing them close-in defense as part of a larger manned-unmanned team mix, too. Whatever the FH-97A's exact intended features and capabilities might be, the clear inspiration, if nothing else, the design has taken from the Ghost Bat points to the drone being primarily intended for a loyal wingman-type role working together with crewed platforms. It is no secret that the People's Liberation Army is pursuing crewed-uncrewed aircraft teaming concepts. Last month, China's state CCTV7 television channel, which is focused on PLA-related programming, broadcast a special focused on future crew-uncrewed aircraft teaming capabilities that included a depiction of a J-20B operating together with four stealthy GJ-11 Sharp Sword uncrewed combat air vehicles, UCAV. The FH-97A at Zhuhai this year further underscores that the PLA is increasingly looking at an unmanned future with multiple tiers of capabilities that could work closely with various types of crewed aircraft. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.